Hey everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the coolest and most useful Excel tools out there. Today, by popular demand, I want to go over our best route calculator. What this tool does is it'll provide an optimal route. I mean, it solves this thing called the traveling salesperson problem, which is you have a list of stops to make, whether they are sales calls or service calls or delivering groceries or deliveries. You have a list of destinations that you need to hit for the day. What the tool will do is it'll give you the optimal route for your list of destinations. So let me kind of show you how this works. But before I do this, let me tell you a little bit about our, what we do and how long we've been doing it for. So I've been building logistics tools for probably the last 14, 15 years. We usually start with Excel. We build a lot of Excel tools. Our tools are, all built in Excel. There is nothing to install. And usually what I pride in is building the easiest to use tool of its kind. So with that said, let's kind of show you really quick how this tool works. Again, we'll use a third-party service like Google Maps API. So you will need a Google Maps API key to make this tool work. And usually we have a spot for it where we paste our Google Maps API key. I've got an additional video in here that will teach you, will walk you on how to set up the Google Maps API. Once we do that, let's kind of go over the data. The tool requires three pieces of information. It requires a starting point and an ending point and a list of stops that you have to make in no particular order. For a lot of people, the starting point and the ending point will be the same place. Usually you start at the office and then you have to drop off the car or the vehicle at the office to finish paperwork. But it doesn't have to be that way. So sometimes, you can go straight home, for example, and you'd start at the office and you would end up, the ending point, the ending address would be the your home address. Again, you can do it either way. For all sakes and purposes, in this specific example, the starting point and the ending point are the same address, but again, it doesn't have to be that way. And then we enter the list of calls or stops we have to make for the day. And they're entered here in no particular order. The purpose of this tool is to generate us the route that will be the most optimal route where we can hit all these locations and come back to our ending point in the short amount of driving time. To do that, again, it's extremely easy. Enter our starting point, enter our ending point, enter our list of destinations. Now, this tool does use Google Maps API. We do have a maximum of 20 stops we can make for the day. It will not work if you have more than 20 stops, but again, for most people, for all purpose, the 20 stops are more than enough. Once I do that, all I gotta do is click on Calculate Optimal Route. And what the tool will do is it will calculate the total driving time and it'll give me the order of the stops I have to make. Again, obviously you wouldn't use a zip code, but just for, because this tool is built in with via Google Maps API, it's extremely forgiving on the type of addresses and information that you enter. It can be zip codes, it can be cities, or it can be, like in this example, it can be full addresses. So what our route will look like is we'll start right here, we'll go through all of these stops, and then we'll end up right at the same place. It also gives us the driving time and the miles from the previous stop to the next destination, and will give us the total miles and the total time, driving time in minutes. So in this case, I will drive about 150 miles for the day and it'll be about 197 minutes of driving time. I can also click on view route or route on the map, depending on where you're from, and it brought me to the other screen, but it will show me the route. I can send this to my, send those directions to my phone, and I can also print this route. It really should be as easy as that. It's a great tool to for you to set up your daily route every day. And to download the tool, just make sure you click on the download link below and purchase the tool, and you can download it from there. And let me know if you've got any questions, if there's anything that I can help you with. Usually I help and assist via chat. My phone number and email are there. Thank you so much for listening, and till next time.